So you got to be very careful at that stop, as you do every stop that you do. But this one more so, because there's a lot of wires crisscrossing over that container when you pick it up. So you just got to watch out and pick your spot. I call it pick your safety zone.
We
I'm hoping today will clear up. Give me a chance to wash my truck. Put some of that degreaser on it on the chassis. And clean it up real good. Because tomorrow is supposed to be a nice day. So hopefully it will be. Looks like the sun is trying to come out. Wow, that would be nice for a change, huh?